It opened with great fanfare and the name of a local music legend, but tonight was Bootsy's last night as a downtown Cincinnati restaurant. News Size Terry Daniels is live downtown tonight to tell us what went wrong. Terry, this surprised a lot of people.
Indeed it does, Cherie, and in fact, as you well know, Bootsy's is full of Bootsy Collins memorabilia. Nothing wrong with that, says owner Jeff Ruby. But what went wrong, he believes, is it confused people. Was it a music shrine, a dance club, or a fine dining restaurant?
Bootsy Collins' music, his guitars, his, well, lots of stuff. But where is the restaurant?
This landing will be gone.
Bowie, Jeff Ruby's corporate director for his 8 restaurants, says the problem was an identification crisis.
No confusion, it's going to be a restaurant, definitely. We'll always have a fun bar, but it's going to be a restaurant. No confusion, no club, no lounge, it'll be a restaurant.
And that restaurant will be named The Grill. It will have a new entrance, new facade, a homemade ice cream store on the first floor, and a new menu for the restaurant on the second. And as Jeff Ruby himself says, it will be more approachable as a restaurant.
It had to do with we're not getting the right message to people if they think it's a dance club. And we got to let people know it's a restaurant.
And coming out and getting a fresh start.
Ross Hiley has been a manager at Bootsy's since it opened 2 years ago. He says with all the new competition in downtown, he says a change was needed and knows Bootsy himself agrees.
And he's not so much losing the restaurant as he is just losing it a name. He's still going to be here as much as he was, and he's still going to be a part of it, I'm sure.
And Jeff Ruby is also sure. He wants everyone to know this restaurant strengthened he and Bootsy's friendship, so only the name will change.
Bootsy's probably my closest friend.
And the new restaurant to replace Bootsy's, The Grill, should be open with the modifications by late November. Reporting live in downtown, Terry Daniels, News 5.